मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ केयर सिंह फ्रॉम जयत्री अकेडमी। टूडे विल डिस्कस क्लास 9 सब्जेक्ट इकोनॉमिक्स चैप्टर फोर फूड सिक्योरिटी इन इंडिया। हियर वी विल डिस्कस पब्लिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन सिस्टम और अदर नेम इज PDS। इन शॉर्ट फॉर्म वी विल से PDS, पब्लिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन सिस्टम। मीन्स इट इज अ टाइप ऑफ ए सिस्टम वेयर पब्लिक have been provide some benefit to the government side for in relay in respect of that particular food related or their development or the growth, how they have been fulfilled their basic needs. So government have been provide the facility in the form of PDS system. The food procured by the FCI means Food Corporation of India, is distributed through government regulated ration shops among the poorer section of the society. This is called the public distribution system. Means it will be provide the food security. The government have been provide the food to the poorer section of the society, means weaker section of the, those people have been not earn a sufficient amount of money, and government have been provide those people for monthly basis on ration and other materials. It will be with the help of FCI, Food Corporation of India. Ration shops are now present in most localities, villages, town and cities. Ration shop is present in everywhere. Every person make the ration card, and that person will take the benefit of the particular government facility. If you have been not the ration card, then you will not take the benefit. So there are about 5.5 lakh ration shops all over the country. In our country, more than 5.5 lakh ration shops are present in across the country. Ration shops, also known as fair price shop, keep stock of food grains, sugar, kerosene oil for cooking. Ration shop are also known as fair price shop. In a ration shop, the very genuine, very fair price material will be available in comparison to the market. It will be very cheap on the market level. In ration shop provide different types of food grains, sugar, kerosene oil that have been beneficial for the people. Thereafter, these items are sold to people at price lower than the market price. It will be provide very less price in comparison to the market price. Any family with a ration card can buy a stipulated amount of these items. If any family have been ration card made, they will take the benefit of this type of scheme. For example, 35 kg of grains, 5 liter of kerosene, 5 kg of sugar every month from the nearby the ration shop. It will be provided by the person for a month. Thereafter, the price is lower the market price to help the people in need. It will be beneficial for the person because the price is very less, so every people have been affordable for a very less amount. The ration card can buy a specific amount of food grain, sugar and oil every month from the stipulated shop nearby. If you have been ration card, thereafter you can purchase the food grains, sugar, oil every month for the benefit of the government. Okay, thank you very much.